I wanted to tell you a story that I should have told you the day Daniel came back. When Jessica and I found out that Daniel was embezzling from clients, we confronted him. He broke down. He said his wife had cancer and he needed the money to try and save her life. Turns out, he needed the money to support his mistress. Now he's saying he's different. But a man who would do that is a man I find very difficult to trust.
Do you trust me?
That's why I wanted you to know.